up, world? Homie Nick Craft. Out here at Brisana Boutique today, repping DFAM TV. About to ask my man Jay Essential a couple questions, see what he's been up to, what's going on.
Check. Hey, don't touch what the heart can't see. I'm gonna take it back with the pattern.
Just coming down here, trying to represent, you know, for the local hip-hop scene, national. I'm out in New York nowadays, so I feel like it's still, you know, important to me to come back here, even in this weather and all that. For me right now, I'm just trying to work on the project, Speaker Medicine 2, with my man Tyler Dean. We just want to make that new material, get our voices heard. This shop has its like own kind of energy. Jeremy, I've seen him be able to be very meticulous, you know, with what he picks in here. It's very exclusive. I mean, he goes in a direction that it's here, it's local, you know what I mean? But I'm going to still bring it to you guys as if it's in the Lower East Side or Soho or wherever it's going to, you know what I mean? You know, and the same thing with Defamation Nation, to see, you know, the mark, and it's like, this is the gear I want to be wearing, you know what I mean? We all kind of attain that same goal, and it just happens to be under the umbrella of hip-hop. You know, that's really where our voices can be heard.
From the light of projecting straight the neck, speaking with the dialect, respect without a check, but still blast. Paragraphs on beats, multitask. My papers are being saved, but y'all's pieces of trash. So don't touch me, cause I'm electric. And if it touch me, it get shocked and shocked. And don't touch me, cause I'm electric. And if it touch me, it get. So don't touch me, cause I'm electric. And if it touch me, it get shocked and shocked. And don't touch me, cause I'm electric. And if it touch me, you get, give the beat.